गुड मॉर्निंग. टुडे टॉपिक इज़ कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री सिमेट्री पुश पुल एम्पलीफायर. कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री मीन्स हियर वी सी द ट्रांजिस्टर Q1 एंड Q2. Q1 इज़ NPN ट्रांजिस्टर एंड Q2 इज़ PNP ट्रांजिस्टर. बोथ ट्रांजिस्टर आर अपोजिट, सो वी कॉल्ड अ कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री सिमेट्री PNP एंड NPN ट्रांजिस्टर्स. Here, R1, R2, R3 and R4 resistors. R1 and R2, these two resistors provide a voltage divider bias for base emitter for Q1 transistor. Similarly, R3 and R4 resistor provide a voltage divider bias for base emitter Q2 transistor, base emitter junction Q2 transistor. C1 and C2 are coupling capacitor which block the DC current and flow the AC signal current. Vin is input signal. In this circuit, two power supply VC1 and VC2 are required. During positive half cycle, the transistor Q1 in forward bias and transistor Q2 in reverse bias. Here we see the input signal is positive half cycle, then the both of base transistor Q1 and Q2 we get the positive half cycle. During positive half cycle, the transistor Q1 is on, so transistor Q1 will be conducted and transistor Q2 in off, so transistor Q2 not conducted, and we get the output at RL is positive half cycle. Similar case during negative half cycle, transistor Q1 in reverse bias, so transistor not conducted and transistor Q2 in forward bias, so transistor Q2 will be conducted. We see in block circuit negative half cycle will be applied at both input base Q1 and Q2. Transistor Q1 off and Q2 on, this output get negative half cycle. During positive and negative half cycle, we get here input signal and output signal during positive and negative half cycle is similarly. Drawback of complementary symmetry push-pull amplifier is two supply voltages will be required, and second is difficulty of obtaining match complementary transistor. Q1 and Q2 difficult hota hai ki same material, same technology aur same maximum rating mil rahe. Ye do difficulties hoti hain transistor Q1 and Q2 ke liye.